Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies on the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru. Drone is airborne. Got another tango. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. Got a third target. go.
Roger, Roger.
Don't want to spook. Target. Switch to suppressors. He makes five.
Daddy, how did you get my drawing?
Just spotted
him. Alright, we're going.
Thank you.
What are you doing? You put them back?
Yeah.
There you go. You done? You done color?
Yeah, I just wanted to use this to color, but I did not want to do all of this.
Close the orbit when you get a chance. Go play with Robbie when you get a chance.
Chance?
Go play with Robbie when you get a chance.
Well, you said chance.
Yep.
What do you mean a chance?
Go play with Robbie when you get a chance. When you get a chance to. When you get time.
Yo, can't tell them.
Point him out.
Up in the watchtower.
Huh?
Brings us to 10.
I
That was fucking close.
Silencio, marche. Here's the deal, assholes. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck up, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, they've been working on him for a while. There's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. Rally up, people.
Roger, roger.
Ready. Ready. Call the shot.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Get the fuck out, man.
Clear on this side. On your commandeer vehicle.
What did you do there?
Copy that.
Out of the car. Now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Hang on, I'll drive.
You fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks. All right, I'm in.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Engaging.
Oh,
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. I'm engaging Tango. Tango down.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Encuentre todo y encuéntrelo al mejor precio solo en Mercat, la cadena de supermercados líder en Bolivia. Si no lo encuentra en Mercat, no lo encuentra en Bolivia.
Fire.
Wilco. Opening fire.
Deploying drone. Got another tango. Tango number 3. Move there.
I copy.
Here's target number 5.
I got one narco inside the barn.
He's a little close to civilians.
Tango's a monk. Standing by. Assault. Say the word.
Alguien ayúdenme a salir de aquí.
Down. They're gonna see us.
Hold on.
Tango's next to the barn.
Yeah.
Find some cover, fast.
I need you to sit down. I need you to play. That is busy.
Can I please watch TV?
Yeah. Everything.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray ram, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
Daddy?
Yeah.
I'll tell you that. I am gonna tell you that. So you're gonna help me just in a minute?
Yeah, you need the remote?
Yeah.
Hold up, there's a weapons case here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
AK-12, so... Let's do supreme accuracy. Okay.
Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Can you come wipe my butt?
Yep, I got you.
Like a poodle or something.
Mosquito's from.
Well, I don't want. They don't want it. Which is Netflix Kids?
I'll show you then.
Okay.
Go learn you some Roybe. Stop that fake crying. Go learn with Roy B.
But Daddy, I wanna pick a lesson.
Go pick one. You gotta push the button until it gets the lesson you want.
Then it doesn't do it.
Evelyn, go do it. Go push the green button right now. Let me hear it. I don't hear no green button. Evelyn. If I have to get up, Evelyn, I better hear Roy B. America.
Can I take the lessons?
Go, Evelyn, the app isn't working. You need to push the button.
What? But I turned it on.
Well, then push the button. And it should pick out the lesson. The app is not working. You need to push the button to pick the lesson. So just push it till you get your favorite lesson, Evelyn. You're not listening to me. Yes, it will. Push one of those buttons on the side and it'll do a lesson or a song. Goodness gracious.
It's not doing it. It's not changing it. Yeah, it's not changing the lesson.
Well, you gotta get through that lesson and then you push it again.
Well, that's gonna take a long time.
No, it's not, Evelyn. Go play. If I have to get up, Evelyn. You ain't gonna have TV tomorrow if I have to get up. Evelyn, chill out.
Spread out too far. On the move.
I got it. I'll fly.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces, Pacatari has made you deal with the malditos extranjeros.
Take it up with him, senor.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they have questions.
Check it out, weapons case. Heads up, Bowman's file on Yuri and Plato is coming through. That's the rundown on Lyuri and El Plato. You're a key part. Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on Media Luna?
That province is all Unidad. A thug in uniform calling himself El Comandante is considered top dog out there. He's assisting Santa Blanca with security, especially against the rebels. We have to break up this little romance between Unidad and Santa Blanca, but since El Comandante always wears a mask, we have no idea who he is.
We'll look into that mystery for you and see if we can't make things uncomfortable for Santa Blanca along the way.
We've got to find a way to break the secret alliance between Santa Blanca and Unidad.
Start digging immediately, Luna. Get me some intel we can use.
Thank you.
No, fine. You relax. I'll drop.
Consider it done.
Taking orders from Pakatari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. Let's go activate that rebel radio transmitter and help them get out the good word.
Get a lot of SP once we do.
Little brother, this is Nomad.
Oh, Christ, please don't call me that. Can't it be something just a little bit cooler?
What?
I don't know, like Spade. I like Spade.
I'm not compromising operational integrity to give you a new code name. You don't like it, take it up with Griffin.
Shit. Sure thing. Old timer.
You keep a tight schedule. What's the sit rep?
They got this place sealed up tight. Only way in is my halo. Gonna have to phase jump in here from the cliff overhead.
What kind of welcome can we expect?
I'll clear a landing zone for you. That's the best you're gonna get. Come in frosty and don't bother knocking off your boots.
Nomad, what have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who had the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood.
That's one tango down.
God damn. What are you doing, bruh? I can't see anything. Get us off here. Fuck. What are you doing, bruh? You can't go straight in. Good. Oh, into a trap.
Chances are with this size operation, the jail cells unlock automatically when the power goes out.
So we take out the jetty.
We gotta find it first. Come on.
Should have backed out.
I got it. See you in hell. And target the
I got eyes and mouth of the weapon.
I'll pilot.
Your help with something. We've been trying to figure out what happens to the people who disappear in San Mateo.
What happens to them?
Stew maker? But what does he do with the bodies? Where are they?
He takes the corpses, stuffs them to oil drums, and covers them with a finished sand. What's the emissions?
Lime, caustic soda.
So now we've got a name, we need more info on El Pozolero. A way to go after him. He's the only one who can lead us to any of the remains.
Is up.
Riding out. Somebody behind me got me. Fuck me. Who was behind me? Dang, two. Guess I'm just gonna die. Double Uzi. I got killed by double Uzis.